KSI is fighting again next Saturday, and he needs to win or else the hype of YouTube boxing will be gone. Jake Paul's dead in the water after losing to Tommy Fury, but JJ's still undefeated. But we have the stats. Joe Fournier has fought 10 matches and won 9. KSI's fought 6 matches and won 5. However, not all professional. So KSI should lose, but you'll have to tune in and find out.